See how they're black and white? You're going to...
Put them on walls and mirrors with one can of black spray paint. Just do them black. Also, you know the utility box down the street that I put the night?
Yeah.
They painted it.
Painted over it.
Black. It's all, so that's a good background to...
do a white one on it.
Yeah, or a light or a brilliant fluorescent blue.
Been doing skulls lately?
I've just been doing images. You may have had pictures of these already.
No, I haven't had that.
I don't really want to give you these because this is for the comic book.
Well, then hang on to them.
I will.
Let me see them. Can I see them?
Yeah. You can take pictures of them.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. That's cool. That's cool.
This is for dimensions. Graphic novel.
Yep, it's cool.
This one I'm gonna do over again, make stencils and spray it on the wall too. This one's Keith.
Yeah, that's the one I told you to try to hang on to and sell it.
Mm-hmm. This is Leonardo da Vinci.
Have you been trying to sell that one?
My mind has been totally mush.
It's from the first interview. It's cool. I guess.
This is not anything.
Yeah.
Thank me. That same series. All right, I want to show you something else. See, grab me that book.
What tower? What's that tower called out there?
It's like a cupola. It's like Greek study. And I'm making this as a book. You know what I mean? My notes and I'm just putting stuff in here. Snake bite?
Cool. That's a good idea. Make it your like journal book entry.
Yeah.
Photo book.
Yeah. And when I'm done with pages that I don't think are that important, I'm just gonna like
leave them in there.
No, what I'm gonna do is just sketch right on top of it. That way the words are here. Actually the story, I could do the story this way. I could do the comic book like this.
It's true.
It's a good idea. There you go. Yeah.
What's that here, your bathroom?
Hey, you can have this one. I don't know. You can have it. You can have this one.
It's cool. We get you to sign them.
Okay. This one's signed.
One of those is signed already. Sweet. Cool, Carl. Thank you.
This, yeah.
Damn, Carl. Sweetness. Hey, you ain't seen a fat lady running around here singing, have you?
It's over?
No, that's what I'm saying. Have you seen her?
No.
Well, I don't think we're at a problem, man. So where are you painting tonight?
I'm watching UFO stuff right here. I'm looking at UFOs and I'm going mental with all this stuff. But look, this is a spaceship that is a UFO.
It's cool.
That's a badass.
You got any other sketches you want to show me?
Yeah, right here. An angel.
Cool, man. Yeah, I like that painting you gave me earlier, man. Nice. That's really cool. Pretty awesome.
Here's something for that. Come on.
Yeah, I can see it. The dragon.
Can I see what it looks like? Oh yeah, cool. Alright.
What's up, Mike?
What's up, brother?
What you got going on today?
Just a sketch of Caravaggio.
Alright.
Michelangelo
bracing
to Caravaggio.
A couple little sketches. These will become full illustrations later tonight. And
alright.
Have a good start on that one.
You dig it, it's cool, man.
That one's gonna be good. That one's a mess. This one's gonna be great.
Now these are gonna be vignettes, Charlie?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Here's another one. I did all that since 1 o'clock this afternoon.
You got a rich imagination, at least for women.
Yes, nothing else. But to me, there is nothing else. That's me.